Yeah, we're going. It's platinum time. Let's do this. You and me, Trinity, we got this. Let's type A and B because, yeah. If you don't know, she's technically three characters in one, so, yeah.
Magical girl, pretty Luna!
It's time to feast!
The real freaky time. Event one. Action. No more!
Let's go! You can do better. Let's go.
I'm getting cooked.
Keep up. Witness my
power! Yeah, come here, bitch.
Almost
I didn't even block that, by the way. I didn't even block that,
You can do better.
Dude! Let me up! Dude. How's my shit not- how am I not hitting this dude?
You can do better, I was defeated.
Ooh, look at my health. I had zero health left, dude. Literally one hit away. Ooh. Boy. Okay. I can deal with this.
You're in my way. Whooping.
I'll break your back.
Let's go, Senna.
The wheel pretty solid. Event one. Action.
Get
her. Now. Yep. See ya. I like that victory animation. It's funny. She just pokes.
Get out!
Nope. Nice try. Oh, this guy, ew.
Hey, Luna. How are we supposed to find Taremi anyway? Where do we start?
Duh! We walk around all over the place until we run into him, stupid! We already know he's somewhere in Ikaruga, so we'll have to find him eventually.
Why is it so slow?
What the hell is that squiggly thing?
Close. That is a lot of seether. And, what a stench.
Yeah, I know you won't.
Whoa, he's coming after us.
Get the hell away from Luna! Ah, any closer and I will use this!
Watch this. Shut up. How? That works.
Are you hurt?
Not exactly how I wanted to do it, but okay.
This is strong. Melody. You've left me no choice, hear that? Typhoon! Are you a pedophile? Will not forgive you! I'll stop you! Ready, Luna?
Focus!
Melody!
How did I miss? What, I'm doing this block? Sorry, fuck up. They know he's really trash.
Damn thing was all icky and gross and all over the place now. Gosh.
Let's try to find a bathhouse or something for now. We stink like that monster.
That's actually short dialogue. Nice. Bang again. Oh my god.
I'm ready for you, disciple number three.
What are you calling a disciple? The wheel will
be coming. Oh, I haven't heard that dialogue.
That's faster than it's
the world is spinning. Weak plus one. This is Shishikami. Not a plus one. The world is spinning. That was nothing.
It works.
Finally, quiet time.
Wow, holy fuck, that was nice. Same round start.
Number three. The world is spinning. Weak plus one. I got this. That was nothing.
Shut up, dude.
nothing.
This is Lance Shishigas. It's just Hyper Dog Speed. Hyper Speed.
When are we gonna see Trinity though? Let Trinity herself.
Pretty good, right?
When are we gonna get to see Trinity? Come on. Give us Trinity game.
For me, you perv.
Woo. Makoto. I literally just finished Makoto's story too. Oh well.
I'm not Ta-da! Too confident,
You're in
but
for
I'll
some
do
hurt.
My best.
Let's do this.
Dream.
Yeah, no.
You shouldn't underestimate.
Lucky enough, win. Defense, two.
Action. Tim round start. I didn't even block that, but cool.
Melody. Impressive.
Wait,
That hurt. That works. That's not what I wanted to do, but it worked. I'll take it. I won, so yeah. But not what I wanted to do.
Wow, I could fluff your tail all day long. I'm in heaven.
Noelle's next? Oh, God.
Seeing that person with Terumi and Kagutsuchi.
But isn't that an NOL uniform she's wearing? Or not?
I bet you there's Luna.
Oh, I skipped it. Fuck.
Oh, gosh.
What? Just what do you think you're doing? For the record, I've left the NOL, so I'm no longer an agent. Left? Did you really think Luna was gonna fall for a stupid lie like that?
See, Luna, I told you. Besides, what does this lady have to gain by lying to us?
All right, then. Luna's gonna figure out if this person's lying to us or not. You ready? Stay.
Me too, Noelle. Me too.
Shopping board? Now you've crossed the line. Little brats like you need to be disciplined.
Oh. Bring it on, washboard.
Okay, need to focus. Oh, man, it's circular! Let's join this. Dramatic Sammy! Green Sally!
That was a perfect. That was a perfect, dude. Okay. That was. I could've just done the. But I'm sure I would still got hit either way. I think I've improved with platinum.
Impressive. I suppose I can give you a little credit. I think we might actually become good friends.
Of course! We can actually understand each other on a level no others can.
Why does this conversation feel so sad?
Sad is a fucking savage, dude. Hakumen. Oh no.
Whoa, it's Hakumen of the Six Heroes. Cool. Damn, you look tough.
But doesn't something seem strange about him? He's staring at us.
Platinum the Trinity. Why do you seek terribly?
Why? I thought that was obvious. He's a bad guy, so I need to beat the crap out of him. For Lord Jubei!
Huh? Suddenly I feel...
Oh, there's Trinity! There we go.
Trinity Glassville, before we get down to business, there is something I must ask. Surely you're already aware of the massive force field surrounding Ikaruga.
Yes, it is very large and quite strong. But I've no idea who created it or for what purpose. I'm sorry. When you say business, I'm guessing you're referring to Terumi?
Indeed. Why do you insist on confronting him? Leave him to me and get some rest. That's the best for you. There's no reason to involve yourself any further.
Too bad.
But you were really nice. It's true. But I need to tie my own loose ends with my own hands.
Then I will put your determination to the test.
Huh? What the heck is going on here?
Oh, here we go. This dude can kick my ass in one combo.
Unleashing.
But we're just kind of going back and forth. Thanks for letting me recover, dumbass. No. You tried. You failed.
Yeah.
Okay, but he was right in front of me and I popped up.
Not yet. Not yet, impressive. Not yet.
You made Luna miss! Ice up it!
Not yet. Not yet, impressive.
Time down!
No. Like this.
Easy.
Damn, you're strong.
I don't think it's working on him at all.
I have seen your determination with my own eyes, and I shall not interfere with your quest any further.
I'm sorry, and thank you.
That was kind of weak dialogue. Not gonna lie. Hazama. There we go. It's still tearing me, but still.
Oh my, if it isn't you! What could you possibly want all this way from home,
Luna came to kick your ass, so I hope you come prepared, Yuki Terumi!
Yeah, it's perfect.
This doesn't look really good,
dialogue.
Luna. I have a bad feeling about this.
Perfect dialogue.
Sheesh. I really don't know what to do with you, I mean, honestly. They say persistent men are annoying, but does the same rule apply to the ladies?
What the heck are you blabbing on about, you greenhead? Skinny eyes? Bean sprout?
Still, I must confess, revenge is very unlike you, Trinity Glassville. Somehow I thought you were more the mellow type.
Oh, Trinity's back!
Mr. Terumi, I have idea what it is you're up to, but I cannot let you continue to hurt people. I swear I will stop you.
Ah, there you are. But could you save your lectures for later? You see, I'm quite busy preparing for the, festival.
Yeah, festival of your funeral, let's go, bitch!
What in the world are you...
It's simple, really. I'm just gonna unleash all the cauldrons inside the Ikaruga Federation.
That's...
Is that the reason for all of these barriers?
Oh, just forget the reasons, Trinity. Let's just enjoy this heartwarming reunion, shall we? I've got loads of questions I've been meaning to ask you.
Yeah, save it, motherfucker. I'll beat your ass! Yeah, no.
Wait up! How could you? Too easy.
You're gonna feel this!
Venom Sword! Come on.
Yeah, that's right. I got projectiles, motherfucker.
You're a goner.
Come on.
Gotcha! Fucking coil! Scary? I see. That is guest. Scary?
Come on.
Damn. Come on. Yeah, that hurts me. Why would you do this?
You
literally grappled right into me. Why?
Scary? Too easy.
Here.
That is scary.
Yeah, no.
Forgive you! Come on.
Got you! Let's drink the oil, too! What's this?
Dude! If only did my controller didn't make me fucking jump when I'm not pressing the up button. It's doing it again.
I lost?
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Love wasting my time now, don't you? I mean, the reason I have to go through all this trouble again in the first place is because you cock-blocked me all those years ago. Think about it. We were on the same team once upon a time. Where is Kushinada's
backstory and lore? Here we go.
But of course, I got nothing. But you might know something else. I mean, after all.
Do you really think I would give you that information? And you can search my memories all you want. You won't find anything.
I'll be the judge of that.
Terry, this is...
An intervention already? Timing! Timing! Unconscious again, huh? Why are you getting in my way?
What the? Now what?
Was that teleportation magic?
Who Rachel? Are you supposed to be?
Cliffhanger. Now that is a good ending. That's a good ending. Well done. I like that ending. That was a good ending. Left you on a cliffhanger. Nice. Funny thing is, I didn't lose a single round that time. But the others I did. Okay. But yeah, that's yet another arcade mode story finished. Thank you for watching this one as well.